the second batch of Feste. Let's go downstairs and take a look at the first batch. Cubans, you see in the back in the cage, they got their fry back there. It just hatched a couple days ago. Throw these guys in, the Laceiva yellowheads. The colors are really popping today. Which means they're probably going to spawn soon. They got the blues popping. Means it's coming. Check out the last tank over here. It's just a mix 125. Probably gonna break this down and get rid of everything in here except the RTM. I do like this Oscar. Another yellowhead that was from the first one of my pair, and then a jag in the back. Now, that's it. That's everybody. But hopefully I can find him, a female, and I'll get a pair of RTMs.